welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm called Chris and this is K-hive. It's your first time watching a video on my channel. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for every video I post or release. This is your first time here, like I said, this is K-hive, K-hive 237, Africa representing music, everything African music, music reaction videos, music talk, sharing opinions and everything. Okay, now fam, I'm gonna leave the link in the description below this video. I released a video comparing Jovi to sarkodie. I was sharing my point of view, which will now lead us to another video. What makes an artist the best? What really makes an artist the best? Forgetting the emotions everybody faces. Like, yeah, I love this guy, but what actually makes an artist the best? Is it longevity? Is it consistency? Is it the awards? Or, you know, we're gonna talk about that. But to be part of that video, to watch that video, you would have to hit the subscribe button to catch crews. This is Cameroon representing. Okay, now, a few days ago, a friend told me, you know, sarkodie released this song, and it was like, he directed a certain diss towards Jovi, and I want us to react to the song. The title is WAG. What does WAG mean? Please let me know in the description of this video. What's the meaning of the title of the song? If you have an idea, let me know. And it was sung by Rouge, sarkodie and Yusufa, and if I'm not mistaken, Jovi has always been hyping, like, Yusufa is a dope artist, blah 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 blah. So fam, let's actually listen to it and see if the diss in this song, I want to get it myself, like, first hand, you know, through the song first hand too. Like I said, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for videos I post them. Please, straight into it. Choo! It's Rogue singing like this. We're not the same level. Vibra.
In the same pic on Pinterest. We're in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I wanna buy the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter posts. But I figured though. They're eating up my work, clicking every single finger, man. You better watch your figure though. I'm working on the views. See the brand came through with a trigger.
I like the thumbnail of the song, like, you know, we have a picture of, I'm sure, guessing it's Rogue, the picture of Rogue, Yusufa, sarkodie, and written on it like a WhatsApp chat, like a WhatsApp group, like, hey Rogue, this song is fire, who else is featured? Thank you, it's Yusufa and sarkodie, and you know, we ain't even on the same WhatsApp group, like, y'all, bro, I'm feeling it.
You really think you're better, like, how, who, when, and why, girl, I gotta know. Like, tell me, why you never like a nigga hell figure out white girl, cause the black don't crack. Nah. Even through the pipe, no crack. Even through the concrete, nigga don't crack. You can bring the pressure, but I'm gonna push back. We're paid off with the patience. And now we win awards, it's amazing. To the point where they think we're Freemason. They don't believe I work, never paid them. They don't believe my God picked the way. And they don't believe this girl beat your favorites. They don't believe I remain independent. Slate or Goliath, slung it as David. Woo! When I come up, feature so bright with my stunners. So you and I can never compete. So please broadcast to the others in the same WhatsApp group. That we don't even have the same interests. We don't.
Okay, we're not in the same WhatsApp group. Like, that's the title of the song, the meaning of WAG, WhatsApp group. I'm kind of excited to see sarkodie drop that, like, yo.
We don't even like the same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I wanna buy the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentage. messages on Twitter, please. But I think I know.
Mon flow n'est jamais ridé. Tu peux tuer les révolutionnaires mais pas les idées. Je commence la guerre, toi ton chargeur est déjà vidé. Et j'ai pas de GPS, il n'y a que Dieu qui peut me guider. Je suis négro maghrébin et bridé. 1 million d'euros, moi je les préfère en liquidé. Congo, Sénégal, Ouest, Africa comme les dialogues. Congo, les riches et mégalo, appelle-moi Kofi Olomide.
I don't get why Jovi likes you so far, bro. The guy, he makes French interesting.
C'est pas la mode, c'est juste une question de style. Millionnaire, c'est juste une question de time. On n'a jamais été mystique, jamais été miskin. Le qui te reste ton crâne. 18 carats, alors restons calme. Ex-carat devenu responsable. 2020.
I heard something like whiskey.
C'est pas les 60s, viens, on braque les vitrines. Victime, rien que tout se casse. Depuis les ghettos de Kin, je suis en mission. Personne peut stopper mon crime, mes ambitions. Et jamais je recule pour mailler ma production. La police m'accuse avant même mon audition. Affronter les problèmes, esquiver les critiques. La famille, la monnaie, la foi, c'est le triptyque. Le talent, la prière, l'amour coûte que coûte. La concurrence et moi, aucun doute.
C'est pas le même WhatsApp group. We don't even have the same interests. We don't even like the same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I wanna buy the inner poll.
Never.
I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter posts, but
okay,
I figured.
Okay, like a moment of silence. A moment of silence, cause Sarkozy is about to drop, bruh. A moment of silence. Let's get it.
And that's the same goes. We all cannot be wearing the same clothes. You came in the game when I was a legend. You're not even on my level, regardless, nigga, we ain't close.
This is. There's a way his voice, bruh. Where his voice like matches with the flow of the beat, bruh. Damn.
Or maybe because we're doing the same shows. You probably think we're fucking the same hoes. I know you find it difficult to be second in.
because you think we're doing the same shows, you probably think we're fucking the same hoes.
Nigga, I think it's time to let the pain go, but you gotta lay low. Nigga, you've been tripping on the Twitter page. You wanna start a war, but you've been afraid.
This was directed to Jovi. There's nobody who's gonna tell. There is no rapper in Africa who tweets like Jovi. Jovi is the tweet king, and Jovi has been shooting some technical shots at sarkodie on Twitter. You know, I believe these shots were aimed at Jovi. Like, you be out there making noise on Twitter and blah 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 blah. I'm busy buying more and yeah. This shit is for Jovi, man. Now, what is our Jovi gonna do to stand up for Cameroon? What is he gonna do, bruh? But for sure, like the thumbnail says, the song is dope. And for sure, sarkodie never disappoints with the punchlines, bruh. Punchlines, and people, like I said in my other video, I said people, I didn't say I call him local, I said people label him local because he sings in his local language, but in his vernacular language, but bruh, that's what people say. And my point of view is, yo bruh, vernacular language or not, it doesn't stop him from being the greatest, because you know, being the greatest is being the greatest in your own style. Now, which this is all prompting us to another video which I'm going to be releasing on my channel during the week. What makes an artist the best? What actually makes an artist the best? Let's finish the song, fam.
A lot of beef on my dinner plate. I don't really believe in nothing. I'm just a renegade. Nobody better, nobody brave, nobody did it. Stacking the cheddar, man, I'm the great. Fuck all the critics. No matter the weather, setting the pace, bending the bridges. Stopping my nigga, no competition, man. I'm the biggest of all. When you were shopping, I was busy buying them all. Decade in the game, they still be crying for more.
What are you doing, nigga?
I did it before. 2 years more, but I can push it to 4. Whoa. Fuck up the commas. Don't wanna be dealing with the dramas. You wanna talk rap, man? I'm chilling in Bahamas. I never take it personal. I'm still in my pajamas.
We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. We don't even have the
chilling in my pajamas. In the Bahamas. Bruh. Okay. People say sarkodie can't drop in the English language. Okay, now, although I believe he's done it time and again in tracks like, I don't know, is it Sub-Zero? I don't know. I know he's done it over and over and over again. He just did it now. Our Jovi is like, it's always like, yeah, I can do it in French, English, and whatever language. Moku, yeah. And I believe in our Jovi. Please, Jovi, respect. respond to this, bruh. Respond to this.
Same interests. We don't even like the same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I wanna buy the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter posts, but I figure no.
Now get this. What made me to want to listen to this song was sarkodie. And I'm not disappointed. Like I said, the link of my previous video when I was comparing Jovi to sarkodie is in the description and popping up right now. Make sure you check it out. And now, this is going to lead us to our next video. What actually makes an artist the best in his niche? What actually classifies a rapper as the best rapper? Is it because he's been rapping for 10 years? Is it because of the punchlines? Is it because of the awards? Is it because of the money? Or the creativity? We're gonna tackle that. I'm gonna do, like, you know, a little bit of research on my part to, you know, kind of like know what I'm talking about. So fam, if you watch the video up to this point and you're entertained, because I believe you're entertained, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to get notified on videos I post and release. Like I said, this is K-hive, everything African music, everything African culture, everything African entertainment. Please hit the subscribe button and vibe with us. Catch cruise. Choo! Peace out.